in Portugal, and this is KTM's new 990 SMR. As you can see, we've already put the bike through its paces on the road. Where this bike belongs is the racetrack. So we're coming towards the end of the day, and we've rode the new SMR both on the road and on track. On road it's absolutely hysterical, it's what you'd expect, and on track it just comes into its own. The WP suspension is excellent, the race spec brakes are eye-poppingly good, and every little tweak of suspension you can feel on the track, we've gone from road settings to track settings. It is a really, really, really good track bike. But my only downside is the price again. It's nearly £11,000 for a supermoto. Yes, it's a really, really, really good bike, but I ain't gonna be prepared to pay that kind of money. It's your choice, you pay the money, you make the decision.